Hello students, today we are going to learn about Unit 1 Grammar Preposition. Students, what does it mean by preposition? Pre means before, position means place. So, preposition is a word that shows relationship between a noun or pronoun with other words in the sentence. A preposition is placed before a noun or a pronoun. Preposition indicate time, position and direction. Now, let us step into the some preposition words, that is in front of, behind, between, before and after. Students, look at the picture and find the dog. The first picture, the dog is in front of the house. And the second picture, you can see the dog is behind the house. And the third picture, the dog is between the houses. So, the words in front of, behind and between tell us where the dog is. Such words are called prepositions of place. So, students, in front of, behind, between. These three words are indicates prepositions of place. Understand, students? Students, now let us do some exercise. Check the correct place of the apple. See the first picture. Where is the apple? Behind or between? Yes, the apple is behind the box. See the second picture. Where is the apple? Behind or in front of? Yes, the apple is in front of the box. And see the third picture. Where is the apple? Yes, the apple is between the boxes. Understand, students? Next exercise, write the correct prepositions. They are given three options. The first one is behind, second one is between, and third one is in front of. See the first picture. Where is the doll? The doll is in front of the box. See the second picture. Where is the doll? The doll is between the boxes. See the third picture. Where is the doll? The doll is behind the box. Understand, students? Okay, the next exercise is imagine yourself as the rabbit and tell your friend deer where you are. Students, you can see the first picture. I am in front of the rock. See the second picture. I am behind the tree. The third picture you can see, I am between the bushes. Understand? Students, the next preposition words are before and after. See this picture. Where is the yellow toy? The yellow toy is before blue toy. Then where is the blue toy? The blue toy is after yellow toy. So here, before indicates a position preceding, after indicates a position following. Understand? Students, now let us see some exercise related to before and after. Fill in the blanks with the before or after. First picture you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here, where is the 5? 5 is after 4. Then second one, where is the 1? 1 is before 2. And next one, where is the 3? The 3 is before 4. The next last one, where is the 6? 6 is after 5. See the next picture, A, B, C, D, E, F. Here, where is the A? A is before B. Then where is the D? D is after C. And third one, where is the E? E is before F. And next one, where is the B? B is before C. Understand, students? And the next exercise, see this, students, you can see the next picture. Where is Aditya standing? Aditya is standing before Devi. Where is Vaishali standing? Vaishali is standing after Anish. And next one, students, see the next picture. Where is the watermelon? Watermelon is before pineapple. Where is the banana? Banana is after apple. You are all understand, students? Yes, I hope you are all understand preposition. We will meet in the next class. Thank you.